The Oilseed Project Fund will cover 6 regional hubs with districts that grow 4 major oilseed crops, including groundnut, sunflower, soybean, and simsim, and will focus on improving the yield, ensuring good quality seeds, and improving community access roads in areas under oilseed cultivation.
Wherever you go, at least every person consumes something which is cooked by cooking oil. If it's not a chapati, it's a sambusa. If it's not that, then you're frying your beans at home.
While meeting Chikube District leaders, Engineer George Musinguzi, the infrastructure project engineer in the Ministry of Local Government, stressed the need for diversification in the agriculture sector and access roads to achieve self-sufficiency in edible oils.
And even the fourth we produce, 10 is exported. So we remain for local consumption, we remain with 30,000 tons. So what is the implication? Is that from 30 to 120 that we need, 90,000 is imported.
The project will benefit 81 districts, with only 10 districts selected from Buganda sub-region and Bunyoro sub-region under Midwestern Regional Hub. Under the element of improving areas, each district will have 30-kilometer roads worked through the Ministry of Local Government.
We are 4 years down the road with no road equipment. As a district, for us to do the implement maintenance very well, we really need the road equipment to help us in doing this.
Evers Mungriek, the Chikube District Secretary for Works, has expressed fear on time of implementation and the selection criteria.
How are we going to select? Is it where exactly people do the farming of soybean, groundnuts, or what? The criteria now.
The project, that will be funded by a loan that was acquired from oil-producing and export companies, is expected to have elements like subsidy to farmers for buying good quality seeds, intervention by the government in the market to support prices when needed, and involvement of the private sector in making available quality seeds. Uganda currently makes around 1 trillion shillings worth of edible oil imports every year, or nearly half of its demand. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwagawa Katoto for the news.